The prototype under construction here behind me is the second version of our rotating living wall, the fully hydroponic version. So unlike the previous version that we showed you in the greenhouse, this one doesn't use a mechanical motor to rotate the wall, but instead uses the weight of the water itself, like a giant water wheel. We're basically recapturing the potential energy that's used in hydroponics to pump the water, and at the very top of the wall, using the weight of water to drive the rotation. It requires less maintenance and lower energy consumption than the previous version of our rotating living wall.